Hello everybody, I am Exploding Apple, and welcome back to some more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. This episode I'm going to show you some gameplay of the Chomper, my favorite character of all time. Well, I like different types of variants of him, but I think Count Chompula might be my favorite. I can't wait to unlock him. I think he was really powerful in the first game. The reason why I'm doing Vanquish Confirmed instead of Team Vanquish is because I think the orbs give you more points, so that'd be cool to do. Hold RB. Just waiting for this to load. If we can switch teams, that'd be amazing. Okay, we can't. Alright. So I guess I did play as the imp for a little bit. I think the imp is pretty awesome. Oh god. Oh. Yep, that's the only downside of imp. Because imp is very like has a lack of health, even less than the sunflower does. Okay, well no one's reviving me, so. Right. Pick up your orbs, that's the okay, the plants are destroying us. That is not good. What? Oh, what kind of tattoos are those? Pretty cool. Okay, I can't. Alright, I'll just be a different character. How about I be the foot soldier? I don't know. Like, I like the imp, but, like, the imp has, like, a lack of health, and it's really dangerous just to run out in front of people. And it'll just get yourself killed, so. I don't always play as the imp. There's Count Chompula. He's obviously one of my favorites. Yes, gotcha. Oh, never mind. I got someone at least. Alright, this isn't the best game I'm having, but like, whatever. I'm trying my hardest. It's my first time. It's like, I just started playing this game, so I don't expect to be really good at it for the beginning part. Oh, can I get the high ground? Near Rose. Really? Yes, got her. Where did I just get killed by? Wait, I just killed her, though. What? Okay. So yeah, if I can't be on the plant team, I can just play on the zombies team for no problem. I just started this on this game, so I didn't really do that great. I really like that customization thing. That looks, with the chomper, that looks pretty cool. Three vanquishes, probably one of the worst on the team. My apologies. Alright, let's see what kind of stickers we've got while I wait. Helpful fun pack. What should I do? Should I like, should I just wait for like the, should I just save up so I can get like a giant character pack like the ones back here? Or should I just like keep getting little by little like small character packs? I'm not sure exactly yet. Maybe I'll save up for now. I might do a live stream on Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2 soon. So that'll obviously be fun. So hopefully this next game I don't do so poorly. I'm actually really good as the Chomper. I mean, in the last game at least. The goop, the regular goop is okay, but the super sticky goop, in my opinion, was a little overpowered. I made a compilation of Chomper's OP in Garden Warfare 1. I thought it, my friends thought it was pretty funny, so who knows, maybe I'll make a Chomper's OP too. Alright, next match begins. Oh no, it's the space map. Oh, that's gonna be so annoying. I mean, like, me, like, I love this map. The only thing I complain about is the anti-gravity. Especially when you're a Chomper, because, like, you can't, like, burrow people easily. Wait, can I switch teams? Yes, I can. Sweet. Alright, I'll try out the Chomper, because this is that's the whole point of this video. So, I guess the only thing that's a little different in this game is, like, instead of having four taunts, you can only have two. In my opinion, that's kind of disappointing. But, whatever. Yeah, look at this. You just jump so high, like, you just float in midair. It's pretty cool, but at the same time, it's kind of annoying. Especially when you're trying to be a Chomper. Oh, come on! Oh, that's my only... Look at this. Yeah, you can just jump out of it. Alright, I got someone. I didn't get the orb, though. Does that count? Did I just even get the orb? I don't know. I don't think I did. Yeah, that's my only complaint. If, like, if you miss the guy as the Chomper, which I just did right there, then, like, you're just gonna mess up completely. Because, like, the gravity is, like, the main factor of helping you catch your prey as the Chomper. Let's see if I can catch this guy right now. Where is he? Oh, okay, well, I got the orb. That's cool. I need to, like... Chomper, in a way, is kind of like a spy, so you gotta, like... The smart way to play as Chomper is just to sneak up on them. What? Oh my god, I just got an EMP. Okay, hide away. I'm lucky to survive that. Gotcha! Alright. Waiting for my health to recover a little bit. Alright, going in for the kill. Alright, thank you very much, yum. Oh god, pirate, up, I'm dead. And when you're in, like, anti-gravity, it's hard to escape, like, mid-air. Because, like, you jump so high and, like, it takes really long to land in. Oh, okay, this is regular gravity when you're inside the house. That's actually a really cool feature. I like that. So I guess, like, maybe stick around here when you're playing as Chomper. Oh, and I think I just messed up completely. This guy's mine. Okay, once you leave here, then you just start floating around. I actually love that feature, but I just don't like it at the same time. Because it just causes my prey to get away, and that just annoys me. Because I'm a really big Chomper player. Oh, I'm dead right here. This neck guy is gonna screw me up. Oh, run away! Oh, I thought I could escape. Look at this guy. Where is that guy at? He's just, like, hiding on top of a rock. Don't know where that guy was. I wish I brought my orb vacuum. Does that mean we're losing? Yeah, we are losing by a lot. Okay. Let's try and step up the pace. Can't find anybody right now. Maybe I'll set down some traps. Maybe that'll help me. They shall never know. Wait, what was that? Oh no, they got rid of my spike weed. Alright. Just waiting along. Damn it! Sorry. Come on! What? Why did I get him? What the heck? You see, this is really annoying. If you're trying to do it, like, on this type of map with the Chomper, you can't, like, get your prey easily. Because you're just floating all around. You're better off using, like, a shooter weapon, in my opinion. I mean, at least that's my observant. And you can also just do that. Just go on top of, like, a surface, and then, like, just shoot away from an elevated position. High ground is not always the best place. Oh, I got this guy right here. Yes, thank you very much. That was delicious. Wait, did I not get the orb? Oh boy. Ooh, money. Where is it? Come here. Yes, gotcha. Oh god. Pirate. I'm dead. Dang it. How many kills do I have so far? I can't really tell. 6. How do you rewind the scoreboard thing? Oh, Crazy Dave is pissed. Alright, I guess everyone's in the building. And that's my best place to, Oh no, he took my kill. Yes. Oh god. No. Out of the way, peace shooter! God dang it! Just gets in my... The teammates just get in my way, and then they end up, like, killing me. So, it's just annoying. Alright, next round I'll try again as Chomper. Hopefully it won't be, like, a space map. I don't know. The space maps are kind of hard to, like, play on if you're playing as Chomper. I'm sorry. I can't take that seriously. He's just flying all around. Okay, so apparently all the zombies got all the boasts, so... I guess I'll try Chomper again, maybe on next map, but hopefully I'll be able to switch to the plant side again. But I don't know, these lobbies are kind of full. Chances are not that high. So I did find out how to, achieve stars. It is basically just doing, like, not the story mode quests, but, like, garden ops quests, like, just regular objectives. And once you get stars, you'll be able to unlock chests. And when you get chests, you'll get more money. And I guess that can make you more rich and, like, get you more stickers and more unlockables and stuff. That's pretty cool. I'll try again as Chomper. I still have a lot of faith in that character. It's just, he's just really hard to use, like, on space maps, in my opinion. You're better off being, like, Pea Shooter or someone like that. Someone who's, like, someone who doesn't, like, go close range. Alright, the next round has started. But overall, I think I love this game. It's a really good game. Time Park. Oh, this is one of the good maps. This is one of the cool maps. You get to time travel through like all different places. It's really cool. I love the map. It's like you get to transport through ancient Egypt and like what, the dinosaur world, or I don't know. But I just love the additions of how they made this game. Can I switch? Yes. Thank you very much. All right. Better luck this game then. Alright, let's just wait for the players. Yeah, so I only have 2 taunts, unfortunately. And apparently, I think I already unlocked the achievement, but it's like, you get the achievement, like, when you taunt after when you, kill someone. And I've already done that, because I just like to intimidate people. Alright, let's... Oh god, there's a zombie right off the bat. Alright. And he already seizes me. Gotcha! First strike. Oh god, engineer. Oh my god. Yeah. The engineer is still probably the hardest to counter. As a chomper. So just be careful, like, when you encounter an engineer. Wow, a lot of people are chomper on this team. Why is that? Anyone coming out of this portal? Wait, should I put traps right here? What's gonna happen, like, when someone comes out of this portal? I wonder what happens if, like, they get stuck in it. They probably won't expect it. Someone coming? Maybe it would be funny if I just lure them into, like, a trap. Just, like, come through, like, the time portal. And then after that, just, like, come out of, like, just, like, wait for them to get caught in the spot. Oh, God. Hi. Going back in the portal now. Oh wait, it doesn't use my ability. Crap. Hi. Oh, no, I wanted the orb. Wow, that was luck. I love your gamer tag. Alright, so apparently the zombies are winning. That's not good. Apparently I'm in first place. That's always pretty good. Just be careful about, like... I have to, like, kill people that are, like... that are estranged from the zombie group. Problem is, like, it's hard to predict where they're gonna come from. Like, which portals they're gonna come from. They could come from anywhere, kind of. You don't really know for sure. So I'm assuming they come through here. Oh god. Yeah, like, right there. I just ran into a huge crowd. Alright, well, I suicided someone with me. That's the problem, like, I don't know who's gonna be there until I go into the teleporter, because I just ran into a huge crowd. Then that's not good as a chomper. Once you get into that... Okay. Alright, I didn't get, like, destroyed right off the bat. Let's see if I can get this pirate guy. I like this guy's outfit, though. Alright, we're doing... our team is doing really poorly, but whatever. Alright, so it's just like before, like... Did I just eat the cannon? That's a little OP. Alright. So far, so good. Maybe... come on. Eat him! Eat him! Oh, come on! Stupid imp. So close. How'd I get stunned when he was already gooped? Alright. Hopefully there's not gonna be a huge crowd right in front of me. Okay, I get some time to react, thank god. Oh, that's really dangerous. The scientist! Oh, come on, they already know where I am. Great. Let me, like, get away from... why aren't my spike weeds working? I'm pressing RB and they're not doing anything. Okay, this is really embarrassing. I apologize, people. Apparently, I'm not good of my... I'm not really smart of where I go as a chomper. Wait, there's an engineer right here. No, what? What does elite mean? Is that like a prestige kind of? I don't know. Are there prestiges in Garden Warfare? Probably not. No, oh, how'd I get stunned? Okay, I'm going back in the teleporter. Look out! Okay, they're not coming. Yeah, they do not want to come into the teleporter. They're like, nope, I just don't want to go into the teleporter because, like, I don't want to just encounter anything right off the bat, so. Apparently that's what I've done, and that wasn't really wise in me. Hey, there's me right there. I'm the only one that did the first strike. So technically I did get a boast. So that's pretty cool, I guess. Alright, we need to step up the game, I guess. Alright, I guess I have time for one more. One more round, probably? Two more rounds? Who knows? Hopefully we'll be able to win one of these matches. Alright, should be starting any second now. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking of doing. Like, just save up for a giant character pack and I'll be able to unlock more characters. So that's probably what I'm gonna do. Zen Peak. This is like the Chinese Blossom map, I think. I kind of like this map. It's pretty cool. But I wish they would have brought back, like, Suburban Flats or something, because that was one of my favorite maps. Alright, switch teams. Yes, Chomper. This video is obviously dedicated to Chomper, so I have to play a lot as Chomper. Play as much as I can with him. Alright. Hopefully, I will not encounter any trouble and just pick off zombies one by one, because that's what a Chomper is supposed to do. And hopefully there is, I'll be able to get a super sticky goop, because I'm amazing with that. I'm not great with, like, the regular goop. Did someone just try and shoot me? Where is he? Aha! Gotcha! I saw you. Oh god. Goop the parrot! Oh god, no. Oh god, I'm dead. Run away. It's not chasing me. Oh yeah, it is. Oh, what? I hit it. I hit right at it. That's ridiculous. Hey, Colonel guy, is it alright if you just shoot down the parrot? Alright, maybe not. Nope, of course not. Guys, like, the parrot's right there. Why don't you just shoot at it? Whatever. Alright, so that was an alright round. Oh, I thought that was a zombie, but it's like a lamp. Don't worry, I'll help you. Come on down, Super Brains! Yes! Gotcha, buddy. Did I get the orb? Oh, he got it. Okay, thanks. Someone's back there, right? Yep, I see someone. I'm getting this guy. Yes! Nicely done. Where's the pirate guy? Yes, this is going really well. I'm just picking them off one by one. And not just running out in the open like an idiot. Oh god, some brains? Nope. Oh, thanks for the orb. Oh god, that guy has a giant mech suit. That is not good, obviously. Oh, I took down the mech guy. Cool. Come out, wherever you are! Yes! In my mouth you go. Alright, here he comes. I'll hold him down for you, kid. Oh god, no, I'm stuck. Help me! Don't worry. We'll get him back for that. Oh god, ow, I just got super kicked. Oh no, I got punched in the face. I lost my streak, but whatever. What's up with his beard? That's pretty cool. Alright, gang revives by BJammin12. Just stand back a bit until my thing recharges. Anyone coming? Oh god, I'm getting sniped. No. Where's that coming from? I don't see him. Jeez. Out of the way, teammate, please. I'm about to get shot. No! Where did I just get shot? Aw. That's crap. Wanted some more prey. Getting this guy? Yes! Prey. Maybe I'll, why not plant a bit of spike weeds? Come right into my trap. Not this time. Anybody else? What happens if I go down this waterfall? Oh god. Oh, he didn't see me apparently. I got him. Some people may argue that the Chomper is OP. But the Chomper might have a... The Chomper does have a few weaknesses, so... So maybe that's why the EA didn't give him a nerf. And I... Alright, here comes Super Rains. Beat him. Thank you very much. Let's see if I can get the pirate guy. My most effective move is probably Burrow. Oh, I'm getting him. Yes! Sell your Xbox. Yes, our team is doing very well. Okay, that animation is a little delayed. Oh god, no mech guy. Jeez. What? How'd I get punched from all the way over there? That guy was really far away from me. How'd I get punched? Oh god, this is another close game. Can we make this? That's the question. Hopefully we can, and I'll be able to eat more people. Like this guy right here. 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 Come on! Oh! Yes! Come on, we're so close. Oh, we win! Yay! Alright, I think that should be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching, and this was the Chomper. I'll upload some more content of more Chomper variants. And, wow, I got a lot of stuff right here. There's me, with the weird eyeballs. Okay, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!